Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to take scrolling screenshot in Windows 10. This way you can take full web page screenshot easily. So let's get started. To take a scrolling screenshot, we are going to use a screen capture and image editing software. This software is completely free for personal use and you can use it with Windows 7, 8, 8.1 and 10 with 32-bit or 64-bit versions. The software name is PicPic. Open web browser and go to picpic.app. You will find a link of the website in the description section. On the PicPic homepage, click on download button. Under free section, you can either download installation file or portable version. I would prefer to install the software on my PC. Click on download option. An .exe file will be downloaded to your PC. Now install the software on your computer. Open PicPic software. PicPic interface will open. PicPic offers 7 screen capture modes: full screen, active window, window control, scrolling window, region, fixed region, and freehand. Now go to the web page where you want to take a scrolling screenshot. Now press and hold Ctrl and Alt key and then press print screen key on the keyboard. A red border will appear around the web page. Hold the left mouse button and slightly drag the cursor within the region. Now PicPic will auto scroll the web page and will start capturing the screenshot. Once done, the screenshot will open in the PicPic editor. Now go to the File tab and save your screenshot using Save As option. So that was the tutorial about how to take a scrolling screenshot in Windows 10. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.